the 2nd of January 2008, Kevin's actually asked me to come out to the
second of February.
Kevin's actually asked me to come out to the Seacrest job, which you're very aware of, John. We've put all the multi-skin on the external of the frames and glass. I've just explained to him the situation with our dispute, and I'm just doing a bit of a walk around, and I've explained to Kevin that Queensland will be getting a phone call regarding all of this. Kevin's now decided that he wants the entire top floor protection removed, and then I will follow through and detail the glass. Now, we have thinning already. I mean, it is peelable. It's a little bit like the Bicton one, John. You'll know exactly what I'm talking about when I'm telling you about Bicton. But at this point, you can see all the dags that are still remaining on the rubbers. Now he's got render that's landed on the membrane. Quite thick in places, but hey, that's what our product's designed to do. Paint on, peel off. So here, I'm just demonstrating how, yes, it is coming off the glass, but hey, there's a lot of fine tuning that needs to happen here by someone. Okay, John, I'm pretty sure you got a good idea, especially on this sill, mate. You get this render off on this thickness, I'll fly to the moon. Okay, there's your render. There's your protection. It's thinned out, dried out, brittle. Someone needs to address this for Kevin because they've already coughed up for this protection, and once again, it's failed. Okay, just give you another demonstration, John. I haven't got any water at the moment because I wasn't expecting this, but anyway, we all know what Paul 55 does and how reliable it is. And Kevin's right here beside me, behind me. Okay, every surface is going to be different. Here we go. Okay, we're there. We have got issues. It is coming off. I'm not saying it's not coming off, John. I'm just saying that in places, someone needs to fine-tune this. And that's why you and I are in dispute.